Okay, first thing in the morning, there's a couple of engine checks we like to do just before you start the engine while the engine's cold. If you lift this front board up, the first one to do is the cooling water for the engine. That's this radiator cap here. Unscrew it, inside, you'll see the water level. Okay, it should be about an inch down below from the neck. If it needs any, just get some out of the tap with the kettle and just fill it up. Next is your oil. Exactly the same as a car, put a dipstick there with a maximum and a minimum mark on. Take it out, you see the oil level is nearly up to the maximum there. If you need oil, it goes into that black cap there. Okay, and your spare oil is in one of these back lockers.